So what's your first reactions on the game?
I think it was a good game. I think that Iceland showed us good quality. They have quality players. It was a tough game. I think that we had to go deep to get this victory. You know, I think that but at the end of the day, I think that we played well as well, and we had the chances to win, and we didn't concede, and we win the game 2-0. So it's perfect. It's a perfect day for us.
So overall, a deserved victory in Europe.
I think it was 50-50. I think our keeper made some great saves as well to deny the Iceland. So, but I think that at the end of the day, we played, I would say, better in a way where we try to play forward. But you know, football sometimes is not always go the right way. But I think today was a 50-50 game.
Top of the table with 10 points. You must be happy with that.
Yeah, we are happy. I think it's good to make a little gap between us and Iceland. You know, I think that they started very well. We started very well too. But to have this gap of 4 points, is it? It's good. I don't know what Norway did, but I think they won. So no, I think it's a very good day for us.
So what did you think about the Icelandic team in general? How did you feel they were playing?
I think they are a very good team. You know, I think forward they are very good players. They're very mobile and try to play football. So I think the philosophy is great, and I think that they showed us today that they were a tough opponent, and I think they have a chance in this group.
Thank you very much.